Press the A button to get started. Save Paw Patrol to the lookout. From Farmer Al that his sheep are stuck. The old bridge collapsed and they can't get home. Sky needs to fly up high and find where the sheep are. Rocky needs to repair that bridge. Then the sheep can get home safely. Then Chase can use his siren to move the sheep off the road. Marshall can use his ladder to lend Rocky a paw and help him get to the bridge. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. On a road just near the farm. Help Sky fly through the air to find out where the sheep are. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly, you have to get through the path before it closes. Great job, we're almost there. Choose which pup ability to use. You did it! Find all the pup treats that you can. A golden paw print somewhere nearby. A golden paw print. You got it. See if you can find them all. Let's go, pups. We have to find those sheep and help them get home. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. Thank you. try again. Perfect! Choose the pup ability that will help you help the skies. Gotta fly! Help him repair that bridge so the sheep can go home. Rocky! We're about halfway to the end. Find and collect all the pup treats that you can. Quickly! to get through the path before it closes. Follow the path to reach the collapsed bridge so Rocky can repair it and the sheep can go home. Great job! We're almost there! You got the pup treat! Golden paw print close by. Pick the pub ability that you need to use. Great job! Possum climbing. Let's keep moving. You found a golden paw print. It's too high for Rocky to jump. Maybe Marshall can help using his ladder. Which pup ability should you use? All right, now we can keep moving. Ability should you use? Awesome! Help Rocky to move the pieces into the right spot. Way to go! You placed all the pieces and helped Rocky to repair the bridge. Now the happy sheep can get home. Great job, Paw Patrol!